I thought they were both good, to be perfectly honest with you.
I thought both were excellent. Being served out as a main or a starter or in a nice restaurant, absolutely.
I thought it was very nice. I could have had it for dinner. I felt as a good portion of fish, good flavours.
I'd be happy to be served either of these in a restaurant.
I believe that consumers are misled over the freshness of fresh fish. I've always been led to believe that fresh is best, but in reality that's when I'm taking it straight from the dock, from the catch, and I'm going to use it within the next 2 days.
The frozen fish quality is not much difference at all from the fresh fish. I think it's just a stigma what we've had over the past. You know, when you get fresh fish you think, oh, that's marvellous, but there isn't much difference at all really.
You should have a very clean, fresh smell to your fish. It should smell of fish, but it should be a very clean smell. Unfortunately, when the consumer is buying it from the supermarket, for instance, it could be up to 10 days old. One of the first things that you can tell is when we do a touch test, you can feel how firm the frozen fillets are in comparison to the fresh. There's a lot more give on the flesh of the meat of the fresh fish compared to the frozen. That's probably because the fresh fish here could be up to 10 days old compared to the frozen fillets, which were probably frozen as soon as they were caught at sea, so it's been frozen on day one. Frozen fish has got a more nutritional value to it than fresh because the nutrients are locked in there straight away from catch. The freezer is your friend. It's going to cut down on your waste. It's going to help your GP for a starter. So financially, you're going to look a lot better. Frozen fish is very easy to handle. As long as you defrost it correctly, you can handle it in the same way that you would handle fresh. The first thing is that it reduces down your wastage because you can take out a set number of portions that you require for the day. Also, it gives you a consistent quality as well, because when you order the fish, they come in different weight bands. Makes life a lot easier for the chefs. They take out the right number of pieces that they need for the day, defrost them, there's no waste. There's also no labour involved in filleting the fish down, taking the skin off, taking out the pin bones. That's all been done. On the quality side of things, they're frozen straight away from catch, so they're as fresh as can be when they're frozen. And so when you defrost them, you've got a guarantee that it's literally 1 day old. When you're ordering in fresh fish, sometimes you're at the mercy of your fishmonger who can put in a price hike straight away. You might be getting fresh fish that's actually quite a few days older than you anticipated it to be. I would say that if you're looking at saving yourself some money, move over to frozen, and also for versatility and to reduce down the amount of labour in your kitchen, you can move over to frozen.
They both look nicely presentable. Obviously, one fillet is substantially larger and it looks a little bit more shaped to this fillet.
And hopefully the flavour's there in the large portion, because if that is there, then obviously it would be a better product to purchase for a chef.
But they're both nice, both cut up well.
Whether it's fresh or frozen, I couldn't really tell.
I was in a good restaurant.
Either of those, I'd be extremely happy to be serving up in a restaurant. No issues at all.
Very light, fresh smell on that one. It smells just the same, honestly.
Can't really taste much between them, actually.
To be honest with you, there's nothing in it, you're splitting hairs, aren't you?
So if I told you that the one on the right that you preferred was the frozen product, because there is a frozen product here, what would you say to that?
Well, you wouldn't tell the difference.
What's the problem with frozen fish? That's what the big deal is, it's no better, it's no worse.
So if I told you that one was the frozen product,
I'd prefer to have frozen fish then, because that's got more flavour than the other one.
The majority of customers that are eating frozen fish probably don't know it. So there's no reason why you wouldn't switch.